for that farm today, and that's bullshit. Now, if he don't think I can take care of two bikers and some old man, he's crazy. Bubba, I want you to get the boys, because we're going to burn them out.
I'm not sure they're going to want to go out there, Blue.
Bubba, you tell them I'm bringing the Bacon Brothers, and we're going to go out there at 3 a.m. And they're all going to be sleeping. And ain't none of them going to wake up.
You going to do this, Blue? I don't want to be involved in no murders.
Hey, Red, they're just bikers. Who gives a shit? They don't live nowhere. They ain't got no homes. Who's ever going to miss them? I thought you was one of us, Red.
Well, I am. But I don't want to be involved in anything dangerous.
You already are involved. And you're going to be right there next to me and all the rest of the boys. Ain't he, Bubba?
Yeah. You say so.
Yeah, I say so.
What you like, Bubba. Come on.
Ain't nobody here.
We've been had, Bubba. Boys, we've been had!
Pull their clothes off and tie them up in the back of the truck. Is there any poison ivy around here?
Hell yeah, I've seen it all over the place.
What do you say we grab us a batch and wrap them up in it? Make sure we wrap up their balls nice and warm. Wouldn't want them to catch a cold or get bit by any skeeters now. All right, y'all hang out here. We'll be right back.
Look, Calvin, I want you to talk to that boy. Now, he has been getting completely out of hand, and I mean it.
Take care of your own business, Sheriff. Blue, get up out of there.
Can't, Dad. I'm tied up. Besides, I'm naked.
All right, guys, come on. Move on back.
Blue, what in the hell are you doing, trussed up like a pig?
Well, a hog is a hog.
You shut the fuck up. What happened?
A bunch of bikers jumped us.
They jumped you? Sheriff, I want those bikers locked up or run out of town one. You hear me?
Red, is that really what happened?
Shove it, Tom.
You said what?
Shove it, Tom.
You said what?
I said, I'm not having a very good day.